Instead of asking a friend for a hand, what if you had an extra arm? Researchers have created a robotic limb called Octo that can be attached to the shoulder. It's lighter and simpler than previous extra limbs. The gripper is a balloon filled with foam pellets and coffee grounds. It conforms to objects and holds them tight when air is sucked out. The body brace is soft and stiff in different regions for both comfort and so the user can sense the arm's load. A prototype arm braces objects above the head, holds tools, and frees up both hands for kneeling workers. The wearer moves the arm to a desired position, and the motors in the joint hold it there. It even maintains the gripper's absolute position as the worker moves. Attach three more, and you can be